Enjoy the show.
Stop, don't know.
How do you like it?
I was really surprised that you found this video. Hello everyone. Welcome to Toshiba TV Stories YouTube channel. I'm an MC, Mare, and then
Hiro, the brand manager of Toshiba TV.
Today, we're going to introduce you a new TV product. Hiro-san,
yes.
What kind of TV are you going to explain to us?
Oh, it's our brand new mini LED 4K TV called C870M.
Sounds interesting.
Yes.
So shall we just start?
Sure, let's go. Here, we have our brand new mini LED 4K TV, Z870M.
Okay, that's the one.
Yes.
Mini LED is the one you told me in the third episode, right?
Yes, right, third episode.
Yeah, you should watch it if you're interested in mini LED in detail. And what I remember about it is that backlights
are
very tiny little small things. And also
yes.
It has strong power.
Yes, 4 times brighter.
Yeah, and it's for, you know, almighty people. It's for any content.
Yes,
that's
almighty TV. Oh, you remember a lot of things.
Right?
Cool, yes, that's great. And so it has the amazingly bright backlight, mini LED backlight system. So it can produce amazing brightness.
Yeah.
With the local dimmings, I mean, it's called very precise Full LA local dimming. So it can just produce amazing contrast as well.
Yes, it was
brightness,
really bright.
A contrast, you can so amazing.
Yeah, cool.
Yes, and also, do you remember this one?
Of course.
Yes, right?
That's what I loved.
The quantum dot display. So blue light turned out to be green and red.
Yes.
And the so white color, green, red, and blue, will produce amazing, natural, vivid colors. So you can have so wonderfully colorful pop colors in natural ways.
Yeah, that
is. Yes, absolutely. It also has the new engine called the Regza Engine ZLI. The Regza Engine ZLI, it can just generate the amazing reality and great contrast using its AI features.
Wow, cool. So
yes.
What does AI do?
What AI do is analyze the image and then try to reconstruct the depth.
It's also sensing the, you know, environment of the room we're watching.
Oh, you remember that.
Yeah.
Yes. This one has the AI Auto View Pro. That senses the room light conditions, like the color temperature, as well the brightness of the light, to automatically adjust the picture parameter to provide the best suit picture quality to your room. So when we just went to the Las Vegas for the 2023 CE show and displayed this model, and everybody watching and just passing by and try to just grasp the object. Oh my God, this is so real.
It's very
3D. It is almost grabbing that. It's so real. So you can enjoy this kind of reality in your room with the best viewing environment
That's wonderful.
The AI model can just provide. In addition to great picture quality, Z870M has amazingly great, powerful sound that is also clear. And today, I prepared the great and special contents so that you can just enjoy the amazing sound of the Z870M. So please enjoy the show.
Stop! Stop telling me what to do. Don't treat me like the child of two. No,
I know that you want what's best.
But mother, please.
I was really surprised that you found this video.
Yes, absolutely. Ooh. We found that one. This is a very special contest for you and you.
Yeah, yes. And it sounds so clear and real. I feel like I was actually in that live house.
Yes, actually you were there, but yes.
Yeah, right. I could feel like I was an audience. So
yes, absolutely.
That's wonderful.
Yeah, you were there and there.
Yeah.
Yes. And the reason for great and live sound things.
Yes.
The reason is that this sound system has a 7-way speaker system.
That's a lot.
Yes, that's called the Regza Power Audio Pro Press. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to show you these great speakers. Now, we have a dual 2-way speaker system, front-facing. One is the full range, another one is a tweeter. These are over here, L and R. Mm-hmm. Yeah, like this. And we have a two top tweeters. It has a great clear voice and sound. Is suitable for the surround system, the Dolby Atmos like movie environment.
Yeah, that's yes. Cool.
In addition to those speakers, it also has the great bass woofer.
Oh.
Yeah, this bass woofer is improved from the last year, mm-hmm. and this has amazingly great bass sound, and it has a more sound pressure level. And it is placed over here on the backside. Mm-hmm. So with the wall reflection, it can produce amazingly great bass sound.
Yeah, that's why I could hear the drum kick bass vividly.
Exactly. And the power of the speakers is so big, so you don't have to have the sound bar, and you can enjoy this great bass power and the clear dialect sound directly comes to your body right out of the box.
That's amazing, isn't it?
Yeah,
that's really wonderful.
Yeah, cool. So I think definitely you will love this sound. Another great feature of the Z870M is the Game Mode Pro. You know that? This is the must item for the core gamers. Mm-hmm. You can just tweak and adjust the tune up the gaming environment with this TV.
Oh, how?
Yeah, I'm going to show you that. There is a game menu over here. Game menu.
Yes.
You see this one. This is a game deck.
Ooh.
And you see the frame rate per second, HDL thing, and the BRL, very refresh rate. These are monitors. You can see what is this right now.
Yeah.
You can just adjust if it's viewing, brightness, and dark details.
It's so, very detailed.
Yes, absolutely. Better for the shooting games, for the darker portion. You can just adjust the aspect ratio and then screen position for the ultra-wide viewing. So these are going to give you the best gaming environment.
Wow, so everyone can customize their
absolutely.
Own game decks.
Yes.
Cool.
In addition, it has a low latency mode.
Mm-hmm.
So you don't have to choose game mode anymore.
Okay.
When this TV detects the gaming signal, it automatically turns into the gaming mode for the low latency.
Cool.
As well, it provides 144 ultra fast refreshing rate. And that will provide less latency. So you can win the game.
Oh, that's cool.
Yes, and also it can provide the great sound with the very little latency and the amazing picture quality, so you can be into the gaming scene.
Cool, so if you want to enjoy the games
right.
with TV, this
absolutely.
Is the one.
Absolutely,
get.
So enjoy this game mode. Next is the inch sizes. We have 55 inch over here and 65 inch. Actually, the 55 inch is our first sample from the mass production.
Mm.
We don't still have the 65 inch of the global model. So we use the Japan model.
Okay.
So the standard is different. It's
yes.
Almost, you can just still feel the difference in sizes. And some country has 75 inch,
ooh.
And it's a really big one.
Mm-hmm.
So you can just enjoy the amazing depth and picture quality.
Today, Hiro-san explained to us the first global mini LED TV, Z870M. The more you know about TV, the more you want to get a new one, right? Hiro-san, thank you for explaining.
Very welcome, and I hope you guys all enjoy this.
We're going to give you a lot more new information about new TV products in the future. So if you are interested in it, please do not forget to subscribe this channel. We'll see you in the next episode. Bye.
Bye.